King vs. Prince, France vs. Argentina, Messi vs. Mbappe. France defeated Morocco 2-0 to move to the consecutive finals of the Cup. They are one step away from defending their crown. It took 4 minutes for Theo Hernandez to break the Moroccan defense. Despite the Moroccan team's heroic efforts, they could not find an equaliser and conceded another goal to Mbappe's play and Muani's calm finish. The only challenge for Mbappe and their team is Messi's magic. Who wins the Cup?